Hello everyone, this is Vishw. So in today's video, we will see that how we can create a page border in Microsoft Word. So as you can see that Microsoft Word page is open and we will create a border on this. So for that, we will go to the top side of the ribbon. Okay, here is the option called page layout. As you can see, the third option is page layout. First is home, second is insert and third is page layout. So simply click on the page layout. So when you will click on the page layout, here is your option called page border. Okay, just near the page color, you will get option page border. Simply click on this. A small window will open, okay, and here you will get all the options related to the page border. So as you can see, the three options are showing here. The first is border, second is page border, and third is shading. So for creating a normal page border, we need to select the second one, page border. Okay, in page border, we need to select the box. Okay, the second option in setting, as you can see, the first is none and second is the page box. Okay, simply click box. And here is the style. So in style, you need to select as per your choice, but we will select the two line. Okay, as you can see, this two line border we will select. Okay, and here is the button called OK. Simply click OK and your page border will create. So this is how you can create a page border. Guys, there are a lot of options over there. So you need to check one by one. Okay. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. In case of any problems, so write in comment section. We'll meet in the next interesting tutorial. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.